Thanks for watching Hidden Coin Channel, where all the coins you see are hidden until they appear on this channel. Here is a 1954 Washington quarter. The face value is 25 cents. However, the numismatic value is $6, and that's for one just found in average circulating condition, but could be worth as much as $49 for one found in certified mint state. 54,412,000 were minted. This coin is composed of an alloy consisting of 90% silver and 10% copper. This is a look at the front of the coin, or what's known as the obverse of the coin. We see Liberty at top, George Washington, the first U.S. president, in the center of the coin, and God We Trust, the minted year of 1954. Now let's go ahead and take a look at the reverse. And as we look at the reverse, we see that beautiful eagle back design, United States of America, E Pluribus Unum, quarter dollar, which is the face amount of the coin. Now let's talk about 1954. A loaf of bread was 17 cents. A pound of cheese was anywhere from 50 to 70 cents, depending on the type. A postage stamp was only 3 cents. Steak for one person was only 95 cents. You could purchase a movie ticket for around 70 cents. A gallon of gas for only 22 cents. But before you get jealous of those prices in 1954, just keep in mind that the average family income, the median income, was $4,200 a year. Thank you so much for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And check out the link below this video in the description section to see a cool coin from the Philippines. And drop a like and leave a comment if you like it. That's on my other channel, Coin Collecting Fun. And have a great day.